Hello everyone, it's Sriram here. Today I will show you how to add a branding logo watermark to your YouTube videos. Log into YouTube and click on your profile image. Now once you click on that, you can see all the channels that you have. Now click on YouTube setting next to the channel for which you want to add the branding logo. Now that will take you to the overview screen. In the overview screen, click on view additional features. Now that will take you to the feature screen. In the feature screen, click on branding at the left side. Now you can see the branding screen. In the branding screen, click on add a watermark. Now you can see a screen to upload a watermark. It also suggests for best results, it's good to use transparent and single color images. And the maximum file size should not be more than 1 MB. Now click on choose file. Now select the branding image or logo that you have created and click on open. Now click on save. Now you could see that your branding logo has been selected. Click on save. Now this is how your branding logo would be displayed on your video. Also, there is an option to select the display time. Either you want to keep it at the end of the video, or you want to custom start time, or you want to select for the entire video, things like that. So I'll select as entire video. It's good to have the branding image throughout the video. Now click on update. Now let's quickly open up a video and see how it is displayed. So this is the video that I have opened from my channel. Now you can see on the top right hand corner, the branding image has been displayed. If you click on that branding image, you can also see the number of subscribers that are there. And for audience, if they click on that, they can actually subscribe for your videos. Thanks for watching. I hope this video has helped you. Please do like and subscribe for more upcoming videos.